So we should be all on the acolytes here, interrupting the spell.
Are we just leaving Gunn? Just FYI? Like, just
we can break him out.
He's been in it for like 20 seconds.
Is
that another trap that he's in?
I can imagine himself in a pretty amazing spot.
Because you're
he's gonna get trapped again instantly, I think, when this spell grips him.
And just leave him for now. Leave him, he's gone.
Go to circle next.
Oh, good job, Gunn. It's great.
I mean, my pet's still attacking something like this.
You're doing your job.
Yeah. Babylon's spawning on you.
That's his new home.
Just stack all the traps on Gunn, guys. That's any stack point.